500 feet down. At the bottom of it, you've got a foot valve down here with a little string
finished.
And a check valve. And that tries to keep water
electrical hardwired box.
Well, and comes to this pump. Now, this pump sits and listens.
Sometimes it doesn't fit in, so the screws have to jiggle it.
In the basement, but they also make submersibles like this. This is a pump that sits down at the very bottom of the well and puts this pumping mechanism set in the house, but down the bottom.
So this will push the water upward.